What's up guys, Samsung's upcoming Galaxy S10 Plus flagship has leaked again, but this time in a hands-on video with the courtesy of mobile phone, showcasing its in-display fingerprint reader and punch hole selfie camera. The video link is given in the description box below, go and check out. The somewhat blurry footage appears to showcase the handset with a custom cut screen protectors in place, leaving a disconcerting hole near the bottom center where the under-display fingerprint scanner has been placed. An oval-shaped cutout is also in place over the selfie cameras at the top right hand side of the display. Cutouts in the screen protectors give some indication as to what users can expect from the new flagship when it launches. For the fingerprint scanner, the circular cutout takes up around a quarter of the display horizontally, so it does seems to be noticeably larger than the in-screen fingerprint scanner found in other handsets. Similarly, the cutouts for the camera take up around a fifth of the display space horizontally, matching up with previously. Display bezels at the left and right hand edges, topped by curved glass, are almost non-existent, while the chin and top bezels are similarly minuscule. As you can see, the phone has a thick tempered glass screen protectors installed with the holes in it for the camera and for the in-display fingerprint scanner. The video seems to be captured with the phone was being tested with screen protectors. Honestly, this screen protector makes the phone look bad. It also hinders with the user experience. Swiping around that area will be uncomfortable for the thumb, I guess, and I don't understand why would anyone want to install such screen protectors. Some people are saying that the hole is there for the fingerprint scanner to work, and some are claiming the ultrasonic scanners may not work with thin screen protectors. I can't confirm right now if that is the case, but a prolific tipster and the leakster Maxi also tweeted about this. Don't worry, the S10 prototypes I have seen came with a pre-installed screen protector without a hole in it, and yes, the fingerprint still worked through it. So yeah, you don't have to put this ugly thing to spoil the look of your phone. So yeah guys, that's it for today. Now what's your thoughts on this? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and yeah, smash that subscribe button and press the bell icon for more latest news, and as always, I will catch you tomorrow in the next one. Peace out.